That's my nigga. And I do anything for my nigga. Ride, steal, sell a rib, do a bid. If it took for me to go to hell just for him to go to heaven, I'd do just that.
Hurry up! Hurry up! Fucking right! Shut the fuck up!
See, I love this woman, man. Not like a man loves a woman in the modern era, but I love her the way a man loved a woman in the 50s and the 60s. See, I'm not the one to be rambling all on Instagram likes and worried about a Facebook post. I'm the one who will kill you for fucking with my woman. Hold up, let me tell you how I love got this deep.
Trap Cinderella, eat my Prince Charming. Bulletproof garments, this is like the omen. Get this matrimony, eat my matrimony. Get this matrimony, this is like the omen. Trap Cinderella, eat my Prince Charming. Bulletproof garments, this is like the omen. Get my matrimony, this is matrimony.
Matrimony. This is matrimony.
Hey.
Hey, baby.
These motherfuckers trying. Hang me here, baby. Act like I killed somebody or something. I ain't even do shit.
Hey, but listen, I know. That shit ain't gonna hold up in court. They can't just make you do time for something that wasn't, that wasn't even yours. They can't just do anything.
They can do whatever the fuck they wanna do. That's their job, that's what they do.
But that's not right. That's not right. They can't just do anything. They can't just, they need some evidence or something like
that. Stop being in fucking denial. These crackers can do whatever the fuck they want to do, whenever and however. Period. You don't know why? Because I fucked up. I fucked up. They gave me a court appointed attorney that they don't give a fuck about me. They don't give a fuck about us. All they care about is locking niggas up. They're working together.
What are we gonna do? What you want us to do? What are we gonna do?
Bristol, listen.
What you want us to do?
Baby, I just want you to take care of Tiffany. I just want you to take care of our daughter. Raise our daughter.
I can't do this by myself. What do I need help to? I need you. I need you. I need you. Okay?
Listen. I'm gonna be alright.
I can't do this by myself.
I'm gonna be okay. Let me do my bit. Let me do my thing.
No, baby, wait, come here, come here.
Oh, God. There's some niggas in the courtroom around the country, my nigga. Fight for they motherfucking lives, dawg.
Fight for they lives.
And crackers bamming niggas every day, my nigga. My dog went to court the day they gave him 15. Crack a bam, my little nigga, he was 17. Young nigga, don't even know what all that time mean. Puss-ass crackers.
Big bro, welcome home. Damn, bro, it's been a minute.
I'm sorry, bro.
Damn. Welcome back, man. Trying to get dirty.
You know that bitch left me in there for dead, bro.
Yeah, I don't know that about all that. I don't even know about all that. Look, we ain't worried about that. You home now. Welcome home. Damn, Marv, you back, man. Look, mama said,
hey man, where the fuck can I find Bristol at, dog? This bitch done left me in there for dead, nigga. She ain't brought my motherfucking daughter up there in 3 years. I ain't seen my motherfucking kid, nigga. You know how that make a nigga feel, bro? Do you?
Yeah, I understand. Yo, that's fucked up. I thought if anybody would've saw him, you would've saw him. Shit. Look, man. Mama said some people stopped by the crib. Gave her this number.
What is this?
They told her to tell you to get them a call. I don't know who that is, bro, but you gotta stay out of trouble.
Better be this motherfucking bitch.
Meet me at 856 Brightmore Lane.
Yeah, bitch, you better be there. Bro, make a walk up right up here.
Look, bro. Look.
Hey, man, I got this real truck. Let me out right here, stop.
Look, man, you got people out here you really love. The streets really rock with you, man. What am I gonna tell mama?
Don't worry
about
that.
You know she really wanna see you.
Don't worry about that. I got my IC on, man. All right. Stop fucking smoking.
Stay out of trouble. Little motherfucker.
Bitch, I can't motherfucking tell. You left me in that motherfucker to die. You just like the rest of them other bitches. Yeah, come down. Bring your ass down.
I'm just like me, bitch. I'm a fucking bitch in this world. I done some of the shit that I've done for you. Or make the sacrifices that I've made for your ass. Yeah.
Get
the fuck out of me. Is that what you think? You think you're the only one out here who done made some sacrifices?
Yeah.
Is that what the fuck
yeah.
you think?
I did.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Marvin.
Now fuck you. Bristol, you left me in that motherfucker for 3 years. No letters, no rights, no coming to see me, no calls, no nothing.
You're so strong. Oh, you almost did it. weed is more healthier than liquor.
How long has she been over there?
My baby been gone from me for 897 days, 38 minutes, and 17 seconds.
You gonna point up? No, Bristol. We fucked up. We fucked up.
No. You fucked up.
Why would you say some shit like that? See what I'm saying?
You the man. You supposed to lead the family. But your anger, your temper, your aggression.
Give me the weed.
Got you in jail. Which made me have to go out here and do everything on my own. Which got me fucked up.
I didn't tell you go do all that bullshit. You could have went and got a regular job. You could have went and worked at fucking Wendy's, McDonald's, any fucking thing. You
didn't leave us with nothing. Nothing. We didn't have no car. We ain't had no clothes. No fucking crib. We was 2 months behind the rent when I got booked. So what the fuck is you talking about? What about you?
Bristol, listen.
No, you listen, you listen. You sit here, you try to fucking reminisce on what the fuck happened, try to think about what happened in the past. I'm going to get our daughter.
What the fuck is you doing with a gun out? I'm not going back to jail.
Me neither.
Bristol, bring her.
Trap Cinderella, eat my Prince Charming. Bulletproof garments, this is like the omen. Matrimony, keep my matrimony. Get this matrimony. This is like the omen. Trap Cinderella, keep my prince charming. Bulletproof garments. This is like the omen. Get my matrimony. This is matrimony. Keep my matrimony. This is matrimony. We around on niggas ain't playing no games. Yeah. Hey, babe, you ready? Oh, I got the AK. I got your back, baby. I ain't scared. You know I'm bunny. You on my cloud. Down the ride, let's get this money.
Me and my niggas stay getting it. Top down, whatever we sitting in. Ride from the AM to the PM. Boy, shit, we see me and see him. 10 toes down, hell nah, I ain't leaving. Lame ass niggas taking notes, trying to be him. Curve for niggas, cause that's how you treat him. Ain't shit popping, niggas stay up on my DM.
Trap Cinderella, he my Prince Charming. Bulletproof garments. This is like the omen. Get this matrimony.